And the Social Democratic Party, SDP, National Chairman Professor Tunde Adeniran has vowed to reposition the party to win the 2023 presidential election. And Professor Adeniran stated this while briefing newsmen after a meeting of the party's National Executive Committee in Abuja, which he said confirmed him as the authentic national chairman of the party. Clever TV's Anyete Patrick has more.
After emerging from the drama that played out within the SDP during the countdown to the 2019 general elections, the newly inaugurated substantive national chairman says he's committed to repositioning the party to become a veritable vehicle for the actualization of the political aspirations of patriotic and people-oriented Nigerians dedicated to national service. Professor Adeniran says the party under his leadership has already set in new electoral targets for the party, adding that the party could not win the February 23, 2019 presidential election because of crises and litigations that followed the outcome of its presidential primaries.
The national leadership, by way of living up to its responsibility, has set in motion the process of reinventing and repositioning the party as a robust and ideologically driven political institution that is strategically positioned to attain its manifest destiny in Nigeria's political firmament. We are very conscious of the relatively weak structures of the party in some of our states, which generally led to the unimpressive level of performance that was recorded in such states in the last general elections, as well as the challenge of proving dual loyalty of some members across board. As such, we are fine-tuning and firming up arrangements to overhaul, organize, and strengthen the structures and organs of the party at all levels to attune its administration to the imperatives of the times. We will strongly enforce discipline, but will not be impetuous in our actions.
Speaking in the same vein, the National Secretary of the party, Shehu Gaban, says to get the party back on track, the new leadership will be open to all aggrieved members, and that is already working assiduously with a strong sense of duty and a consuming passion to attain the new set goals.
It symbolizes that we have overcome our challenges as a party. Confirming Professor Tunde Adeniran put away virtually every speculation about the party stability, the party capacity, and the leadership of the party from the NWC to NEC. This has been settled finally once and for all. INEC officials are here. They are witnessing what is going on to authenticate the decision of the NEC. So what it symbolizes is that we have officially filled up those gaps as approved by INEC. And of course, in our convention, all those decisions will be ratified. But the most critical of it is the NEC to approve those actions. And the NEC today have approved those actions that we have taken.
The national chairman therefore urged all party members to move to their states and begin to engage with the various re-engineering and revamping processes that have been mapped out to strengthen the party at all levels. Apart from Professor Adeniran, the SDP NEC also confirmed Dr. Olu Ogunloye as Deputy National Chairman South and Saadatu Abdullahi as the National Welfare Secretary of the party. The National Convention, which is the highest decision-making body of the party, is expected to ratify the next decision. Anita Patrick, reporting for Clearview Television.